Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
Dodge and Mopar are back to SEMA this year for the 2010 SEMA show. We're going to be unleashing three new SEMA concepts built by the Mopar Underground team, starting with the Redline Dodge Charger. This is the first real view of the 2011 Charger to the public. This vehicle, I let my guys rip on it. All right? So our team at Mopar and my designers who actually designed the base car went in and said, okay, what would you do left your own devices with this car? So we always see our vehicles, especially the Charger, as a canvas to the enthusiasts. So we put some unique parts on it, starting with celebrating our production Redline Red paint, which is a unique process that looks like show car paint, but actually is production paint. We're gonna show it off on this vehicle. Unique hood treatment, sweet tail lamp treatment. We have a detail on the body side that I can't wait for you to get your eyes on, give us your opinion on that. And to top it all off, we've got these awesome 22-inch rims. The car is slammed to the ground. It looks cool, and I think it'll start this conversation about what Charger could be to the enthusiast. Okay, we're such big fans of the SEMA show that we've decided to unleash the ultimate version of the Durango called the Citadel at the SEMA show. We create a special edition we call the Black and Tan. Again, we see the Durango is also a canvas to enthusiasts and people that really like SUVs, and we think we have the best SUV we've ever done. This will be celebrated with a unique deep dish 22-inch rim, a reset suspension, and the rest of the vehicle is actually pretty much what the Citadel is all about. We have this gorgeous black and tan interior, which is where the name black and tan comes from, some exterior chrome bits that we've added to the vehicle to kind of give it some personality, but really it's celebrating the canvas that it already is. We're also going to have a world premiere this year at the SEMA show. This will be the brand new 2011 Dodge Challenger 392. This is a special edition of the SRT8, which comes with our latest version of the Hemi engine. This is the ultimate Hemi, the most powerful Hemi we've ever put into a production car. It'll have 470 horsepower, 470 pounds of torque. And we actually traded just a little peak horsepower for a whole lot of bottom end torque. This engine will be legendary in the way it performs on the street. And to celebrate its introduction, we have a unique stripe package, which will come in four colors. We're going to show it at the SEMA show in a unique Mopar blue with a twin skunk stripes that go all the way front to back. It's given our guys fits, the most exotic stripe we've ever done on a production car, so hope you enjoy it. And it's going to have a new fascia for cooling and also for aerodynamic downforce. And our Mopar Underground team isn't done yet. We have one more surprise. It'll have its world premiere as well at the SEMA show. And here to tell you more about it is Jeff Gale.
The Fiat 500 that we have here is another Mopar Underground vehicle. We took a Fiat 500, we flared it, we're going to put 18-inch wheels on it. It's going to sit down on the ground. We really wanted to create a package for this vehicle that really kind of stood out to the enthusiast out there. The Fiat 500 is going to be a great platform to build from. It's lightweight, it's small, perfect for a tight road course maybe. We've got a graphic scheme on the vehicle that I think is going to be a lot of fun, almost sort of a mask over the front, give it a little bit more of a sinister appearance. The paint on this thing is going to be just absolutely killer. It's a liquid gray that's really slick and we're really proud of. Guys in the paint shop really came through for us on this one. The spoiler on the rear end of the vehicle has been extended. One of those things just to make it stand out a little bit more and stretch the proportions a bit. The interior has been customized as well. We've got some features on the instrument panel that are a little bit unique to the 500. We've got a red badge that's going on the instrument panel to match the red pocket on the outside. We also have a piano black, a high gloss black instrument panel bezel that goes over the front. Again, kind of dark and sinister inside. All about the driver, right? Speaking of the driver, there's a red seat for the driver, not for the passenger. The driver's got a red seat and he's got a red door bolster. So it's one of those things for the driver of the vehicle on this Fiat that we think would be kind of unique and kind of sets it apart.
The Mopar brand will also showcase its new 2011 Drag Pack V10 Challenger, the first and only V10 drag car on the planet.
For the first time in our history, we're going to have a factory-built car with a V10 engine ready to drag race. It's been the result of the fruitful collaboration between Dodge and Mopar, and the two teams together really put together this car that I would define just a beautiful piece of rolling art.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great automotive information and entertainment, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.